That $17.7 million was meant to be used toward an $18 million teenage sex study.
So there's this huge debate on the House floor.
They ask questions about anal intercourse or more oral copulation.
Ad Health Waves 1, 2, and 3 was not routine science. It broke all sorts of boundaries and transformed the nature of demography.